Tammany firefighters blame a space heater for a fire in Slidell this morning. Investigators say that fire on Bryan Road started in an upstairs bedroom where an electric space heater was being used. They say the home had smoke alarms, but they were not working properly. Everyone did make it out of the house safely, but firefighters say the house was a total loss.